This is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle.
You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
Mr. Whitmer, thank you for coming on such short notice. A great tragedy has fallen upon us, and I need a quick resolution, handled with absolute discretion.
I have yet to see a mystery I haven't solved. And I don't give a toss about my fame, if that's what you're worried about. My lips are...
Very well. Stroking the door to Alexa's office. I kid you not.
And her son Patrick is just as bad. Just Look at Rosie. He has no respect, preying on the girls like that.